Well, I'm certainly very, very proud of our team and their effort that they put forth over the weekend. Certainly a great victory on Friday night. And really, we're talking about laps on night two. You know, we went back and watched the video even in, you know, we thought it was more of a seven-minute collapse. I think it was more of a two-minute collapse. You know, I mean, we had some chances there even after they went up 3-2. So it's disappointing, but I think, you know, a learning lesson for our guys this early on that, you know, especially when they score to make it 2-2 on not a great goal, that's when we have to rally together and make sure that we get back to doing what we did so well for, you know, 113 minutes leading up to that.
Obviously, you never want to lose a game, especially when you're winning the entire game and you give it up the last 7 minutes. So it was a little frustrating, but you know, I think we can take it as a learning experience and kind of move forward and know how to handle those situations when they come in the future.
Despite the way it ended, we kind of wanted to make sure we knew how well we played and that how good a job we did sticking to our systems and having four lines and 6D that were really contributing. So I think that's the biggest thing, is to take confidence out of the weekend. We knew we were playing a really good team, and we matched them and outplayed them for a significant part of the weekend. So I think that's the biggest thing we're taking out of it.
Well, Red's a great hockey man. I've known and certainly respect Red and what he stands for as a coach and how hard he gets his guys to play for the program, and certainly expect that it's, after seeing them on film, you know, there's some tendencies that are similar to when he coached at UMass. They're going to play with speed and pace and work ethic. They're certainly going to be a physical team and do all the little things well. He's a details guy. So I'm sure he's, you know, still teaching that to his new players. But we expect, two very, very difficult games. It's a tough place to play, but yet a great place to play. And we're certainly looking forward to the challenge.
That place is always pretty crazy to play at, especially when the students are there. So just keeping that in mind and just focusing on ourselves like we did the last few weekends, and just making sure we have a good week of practice. We came in, had a pretty tough practice yesterday, got right back after it. So just making sure that we stick to our game and keep the same intensity that we played with this weekend.